Welcome back, everybody. Today we've got an episode for you all about Yasuo mains. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and let's hop right into this first play with this Yasuo having to fend off the entire enemy team. Let's get a quick shout out to the Pyke hooking Yasuo out of turret range right there. Up next, check out this super stylish Windwall.
I saw my last one.
Du kan ha bilder der da.
Det gikk bra faktisk for oss. Så vi vann altså 2 i rad.
När det nästa?
Ja, när det nästa gång att vinna 2 i rad.
Det är väl uppehållet då.
Ja, med jul.
Men nu får du se till att Master Brax har en rank.
In League, sometimes it's the smallest adjustments that can change the outcome of a fight, and this Yasuo does not mess around. My man is looking like an ice skater with that slick minion movement. Up next, we've got one of the best timed tornadoes I've ever seen.
Quadra kill.
can't stay in one place.
That insta-kill animation-canceling last breath definitely saved this Yasuo. Well played. Coming up next, this Yasuo reminds Samira where her W originates from. In this play, blue team is forced back on defense as red team tries to push for the win. I think initially this Yasuo doesn't realize his ult is on cooldown, but watch the way he utilizes those waves pushing in.
Oh my god!
That's so fail!
LOL!
For this one, we've got none other than Yasuo, Mo himself, turning around this gank in style.
Man, this Nuno really made me miss the cannon.
Why does Ken have 7 farms? Is he just shaking?
Alright, now you're dying, bro.
Yeah, I'm recording it now.
What the hell? Wait, that was...
That spinning slash was lightning fast. Up next, we've got one super slippery Yasuo. Also, not to discredit this play, but there's some hilarious anti-synergy here. For this one, keep your eyes on that flow bar passive. True Yasuo mains know you always gotta keep it moving.
Thank you.
Yasuo E-Abuser was not kidding around when he made this name. This guy's got some moves. Thank you all so much for watching. That is everything for today's episode all about Yasuo mains. Remember to leave a like if you enjoyed the video and subscribe if you haven't already. Until next time, take care and have a great day.